Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to learn a new lesson. The name of the lesson is The Missing Stone. And the learning point of this lesson is we can get information about things by asking someone. Did you get it? What it is? If you ask someone, then we will get the information. If you do not ask, what do you want to know about anything, then you won't get the information. So what is very important, we must try to speak, we try to converse. Communication is very important. So we should not be shy to ask someone whatever you want. If you speak, then you will get whatever you want. In other words, bolne se sab kuch hota hai. Do you remember that this is an ad in which it is the importance of asking someone is given, and the same importance that we are going to learn, or this learning point that we are going to learn through this lesson. Okay, here we should begin this lesson with this. Read and tick your answer. Imagine it is your first day in school. During recess, a teacher asks you to get the English dictionary immediately. What do you do to locate the school library in the huge school building? You are new in a school, you don't know where is the library, and you don't know, you are not a family with anything there. So how will you locate the library and get your English dictionary? The options are given here. Sit and wait for someone. Ask someone immediately. Go from room to room looking for the library. What will you do? Yes, correct. What will you do? Ask someone immediately about the library, and then you will get the location of the library and you can get English dictionary immediately. Let's read the lesson. Once there was a magpie living in a forest. Collecting bright colored stone was his hobby. One day he found one of the rare stone missing from his collection. It was beautiful one. Here in this picture you can see magpie. This is a magpie. Magpie is a bird. It looks like a crow, a long tail crow with boldly marked feathers having. It looks like a crow. And what is his hobby? Hobby means what? Hobby is an activity. It's an activity done regularly in one's leisure time. Leisure times means rikamya veli keleli ekadi activity, je kruti, tyala kay mhatle jatte, hobby mhatle jatte, which gives us pleasure, jyamule aplyala anand milto ashe keleli kruti, yala hobby ase mhantat. For example, reading, gardening, cycling, collecting coins, collecting feathers. These are the examples of hobbies. So dear children, tell me, what is the hobby of this magpie? Hobby in Marathi, hobby means chanda. Ya magpie cha chanda kay ahe? Her hobby is collecting bright colored stones. Was his hobby, his hobby was collecting bright colored stones. Bright means tejasvi, chamaknare rangit dagad gola karnyacha tyacha chhand hota. Okay, what happened one day he found one of the rare stone missing from his collection. He did the collection means sangraha. He did the collection of different colorful stones, bright stones. And what happened? He found one of the rare stone. Rare means durmil. He's one of the rare stone missing from his collection. Tyacha sangrahatil ek durmil khada gayab zalela hota kiwa haravla hota. It was a beautiful one, and the stone which was missed was very beautiful. He immediately called the best detectives. Immediately means tabortob. To whom did he call? Detectives. Detectives means what? Police officers. Guptaher in Marathi says. He immediately called detectives in the forest. Who were they? Squirrel and the mouse. These are the detectives. He said sadly. Sadly means khup dukhi hoon tu mhanala. I have lost one precious stone. Precious means moulyavan. Me ek moulyavan dagad. Maza moulyavan dagad haravla hai. It was green in color, smooth and as big as a peanut. Kasa hota to dagad? How was that stone? The stone was green in color. The stone hirvya rangacha gulgulit ani peanut evda mje hirvya vatana evda motha hota. Please search for the stone. I will give a good reward to the one who finds my stone. And this magpie requested this detectives to search for the stone, and who will search the stone will get a reward. Reward means bakshis, prize. Prize for searching the stone. It is a promise. He promised these detectives.